this unit, we're looking at well-being. Do we eat the right foods? Do we take enough exercise? Well, today we're really lucky to have nutritionist Esther Mills, who's also the editor of three popular health magazines. Esther.
Hi, hello.
Thank you for joining us. What's your top tip for a healthy lifestyle?
I think the most important thing is really to realise that it has to be something you have to consider every single day.
Okay.
And long term for the rest of your life. That includes things like having a very good diet full of positive things like fruit and veg, good whole grains. Mm-hmm. Look at the things you might need to take out of your diet, things like bad fats, too much salt, too much sugar, having a good amount of sleep.
Mm-hmm.
You don't do really, at least 8 hours a day. And also exercise, you can't do it without exercise as well, at least 3 times, 30 minutes a week.
Okay, and what question would you like to ask people today?
Yeah, I'd really like to find out whether people feel they have a healthy diet and lifestyle, and really help them to try and understand a little bit more about it.
Okay, great.